Alright. I'm about to shoot a decent buck. And get them to come out from their does.
My mic is on the stream, I'm lucky.
I know. I almost put it, but I didn't.
Oh no, never mind, it's on the stream.
You can hear it? Huh? How?
I don't know how you said it. It's an echo or something.
But it's not loud.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Now that's a diamond potential. Are you recording?
I'm going to, yeah. He should be good. Gosh. Yeah. Yeah, he made it. Yeah. By one. Some change. Well, almost one. Full. Sweet. Pretty much. Well, let's go to the next one. I'm not sure where exactly I want to check yet. Over there, tried to run out the back side of the tent. That's one diamond down pretty quick in. At least my respawns are doing pretty decent. Thank you. me change something real quick. Alright. That should be right about good. I was changing something. I know, that's what I was changing. How's your audio? Is it? Okay. You don't what? Oh. Yeah, I went ahead and cleared all my hunting pressure before coming. Always keep it in there, but lately I've been using the 6.5. It's kind of weird loadout. What? Yeah. I've just been shooting every buck on my map and it's been working pretty decent. Yeah. Yeah, I haven't been using it very much. should have another herd on the other. Back there. Yeah. Yeah, I don't see any moose here for me. Headphones. Yeah. All right, here we go. Gonna shoot these two random bucks. Well, never mind. The second one. At least I got one of the two I was trying to shoot. Weird. Alright, let's go to Mountain Lake. Yeah, I had him there on a couple multiplayers, but not on my own yet. That's a decent buck. Definitely another one worth shooting, though. Yeah. I just shot another decent buck. Yeah. I doubt, you know, we'll find another diamond on this today, anyways. Got lucky finding that one over at Belmont real quick. But you never know. The deer I shot right now? No, it didn't despawn. It wasn't bad. Good one to shoot. You never know. Save my better hotspots for a little bit later to give them more time, kind of. No, just more time. I still have a little bit. Yeah, but I have a little bit of hunting pressure in a couple, so. Most of the bright pink hunting pressure on my map, those ducks to clear off hunting pressure from the whitetail. Hoping something came back over here, because last time I came over here, there wasn't anything. I don't think they did. I think you're just finally seeing stuff come back. Nice. I got one buck. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave this herd alone. Thank you. long ways to run up here for this herd. Hopefully make it in time. Left to get up here. Nice to shoot another melanistic. Yeah. I got a couple piebald bucks the other day, but they weren't worth much. Kinda small. Then the melanistic wasn't big, but at least he was good. Yeah. Definitely should have went back. Should be right around this corner to the left. Yeah. Something farther back. It's still a thing. Yeah, it looks like nothing respawned here yet either. Kinda hit this area pretty hard though. Go bump the time back. Give it a few minutes before I run down. Till 12:40. Probably check down at Renucci after. Guess we'll check here first. We just shot two decent bucks so far. The rest were tiny. The first buck I shot was a diamond, so that's pretty decent. Did you over hunter pressure it or what? Almost ran right past these deer. No, it's been a thing, like, you go into multiplayer and come back and they're gone. Insert. Yeah. Man, I almost lost that buck. Definitely lost that one. Unless... Man, some bad shooting. Probably check that it's actually been happening. There's a buck. I don't know where he's going. Here's something behind me as well. Moose. Go ahead and pop this buck. Try my up north spot where I shot that melanistic. hiding near the pond. I had a ton of ducks on my Willapeg Lake. Here somewhere. Fine. And then there should be one more somewhere. Find this deer. Tracks disappeared on him. Anyway, one to shoot. Seriously. When he ducked, I hit liver. You saying again to show the map? Alright. Up north here in Calburn area, there's two herds for me here, but there's also two herds for me along this inlet. Right here and right here. So down here in Belmont on this side is where I shot the diamond earlier, but they usually drink over here, but the zone got moved to here. Yeah, no problem. other herd should be somewhere in those trees. Sometimes they come low like that. The gun is the 6.5 right here. Martinson. Decent buck over there. It's a pretty good one. Should be pretty close to, I don't know, I would say 272, 73 maybe. It's about the same amount of power as 270. If you want something with more power, then I would go with 30-06. Definitely a good buck to shoot for respawns, hopefully. It'll shoot me across if I get in here. Yeah, it's definitely a good buck. Yeah, I was right about 273. Yeah. A couple off. He was, But, I mean, it's nice to just... I shot a diamond at the beginning, and then now one that's not far off, so... My respawns are doing pretty good. Me... Well, it's probably hitting an hour now. I'm gonna go head down to Renucci and see what's going on with that herd. Haven't checked in a while. Yeah, I hope not. Hopefully we get some decent to come back in this herd, because I did shoot a pretty big two. Let me get lucky and see another big one. Yeah, this is a really good spot. Alright, I'll have to try it out at that time. Oh, well, a 3 works. That's a good respawn from that, too, I shot here. I guess, let's see. Get a little closer to over there and shoot on that side. Probably about 6. Yeah, that's definitely a really good money spot. Especially when you come for the elk. I just collect a bunch of zones and then shoot pretty much every buck I see to try to get respawns. I always check water to like 12:30 to 15. As soon as he turns, I'll shoot him. Pretty decent buck. Should be in, I don't know. I don't really want to guess. About 285 maybe. Just turns. Diamonds now for the time I've been streaming, unless something goes bad with him. But I guess he's floating now. course. I was low. He was 288, I guess 285. But I didn't even touch the heart like I thought. I got lucky there. Right, lung, liver, stomach. Guess it's a good thing the muzzleloader has penetration. Good buck though. It looks sweet. Taxidermy that sucker. Yeah, that was definitely a good buck. Yeah. The other diamond I shot was like barely made it. Just like, what was it? An hour ago, maybe? Yeah, he's got good mass. Should have been like an hour ago I shot that last diamond. Ooh. It was like 15 minutes in when I shot the first whitetail. Alright, let's see. I got enough time, I think, to go check down here. We better save this spot for a minute. Let me reset time because there's three herds here I want to really look at. I'm going to my lodge after this just because it's working. Where? Here. I haven't checked here in quite a while. Thing. Put away. should be a herd here on the left side of this lake. I've had good luck at this one. Going great, tree hugger. 2 diamonds so far. Check this spot now since I waited to change time. This one should have 3 herds just on this little fork. white tail. Wait, wait a second. Used by this white tail behind me. At least one in. Should have been down here already. Shoot a couple of these out of here. I'm gonna work my way because there's a herd right on the outside of those trees. I got the first one. He should have died the second one, though. Eventually, anyways. Hey, Nico, how's it going? Muzzleloader. got one more buck to grab over there. Wait a second. I thought I only shot this one one time. Then the other buck went that way. I don't know, we'll see when I pick him up. Nope, I was wrong. He must have circled back somehow without me noticing, unless I shot a third one, which I highly doubt. When we get up here, there's something decent spawned back. These herds up here, 3 or 4 herds, I can't remember, but definitely been lacking. Could actually be another herd back in these trees, but they're kind of difficult. Lately, it's been just does over there, and all three of these. I saw one buck back there that I spooked, but he wasn't worth much. That's a good buck. Let's definitely try to go get him. Let's come around here. Try to go slow. So we get around. If I had a shot here, I would take it, but I'm not taking front on that far. With a 6.5 anyway. I'm trying to see what that first diamond was on the stream, what his estimate was, because this one may have a chance. I'm not for sure. That'd be pretty sweet, 3 diamonds on one stream. I doubt he'll make it. He can't be that lucky. Not sure what to do because wind is terrible. Guess I'll just take it slow and try to get to about there and see if I can see over. Put some of the spray on, even though it's probably useless. Spook him, we're gonna have to reset time and come back, but I'll swing around the backside somehow. Thank you. take it slow and hopefully he doesn't spook, which I'm sure he did already because the wind is so bad, but I know this spray is pretty much useless, but worth a shot. Good. I'm not sure about his left side since it's under, but nah, he's barely short. He's off by 0.3 and some change. It's a solid buck. Save him just in case. Dang, almost 3 diamonds. In the stream. Alright, let's see. Guess the last 20 minutes of drink time, we can go check mushroom. Thanks, man. Whitetail here at Mushroom, though. I usually get them during feed time, but not many drink time. basically. We'll go ahead and pop that one and this one. Let's see if I can get that other one to come out. No. Maybe. Kind of a weird buck. Let's see. So we can reset time once more. Down here while we wait. Never see whitetail down here. But at least so far we've got 4 or 5 decent bucks or respawns. 2 made diamond, 1 was barely off, and the other one was a couple points off, and then I think that might be it. Usually don't ever have whitetail down here on my map, so kind of just a time waster to get everything back. And there's zones everywhere else. Might as well take advantage of it though, so. Whoa. Jeez. There we go. That didn't clear at all, then. Yeah, we're good now. Drink down here for me. They'll feed down here. I have two herds that feed down here. This last spot, and then I'll jump over to the lodge and put those diamonds up. it's been just level ones. A couple small twos. So far, the majority everywhere else on the map, it's been pretty solid with respawns. I've gotten 8 or 9 diamond whitetails since the release of the great one, since I've been doing this. Better than nothing, and you shoot him anyways. He slows down. That was far back. Maybe just flesh. Alright, well, I'll pick up the one. I'll come back for that other one later. Hope it doesn't crash, because if it does, it's ending the stream. No, we're good. Let's see where I want to put these guys. I guess over here. Gonna get working on this room some more. That's the 3 that we shot second with the muzzleloader. And this is the first diamond we got about 15 minutes in. And what else should I put? Yeah, nothing else. Pretty good buck. Definitely decent. And that's the bear from the other video. Couple more diamond whitetail. Piebalds. 3 piebalds, actually. Some diamond ducks. Here, we got that diamond red deer from the last video, and the diamond kudu. Melanistic red deer. Then that melanistic buck from the last video as well, with a diamond from it. But so far, the new lodge is doing good. Alright, well, on that, I'm gonna go ahead and end it. Thanks to anyone who came out.